You're listening to the Family of Taygeta podcast. A message from Akatu. Energy from the Eclipse.
Friends of the great planet Earth, there are massive amounts of energy around the planet in all moments. Without the movement of energy in your lives, there would be no changes or transformation. Indeed, the Galactic Federation is able to harness any energy on your behalf. The portals of light are prepared to cover the planet in the moment that Elder Ikai gives the command. Let's discuss the moon and all that is happening with energy resulting from the eclipse. The conversations of religion, mythology, and created nonsense are causing quite a variety of views and opinions. Let's look at truth alone. The moon is a sacred entity that is alive in awareness and service to life. Frequencies are emitted continually as vibrations are matched and amplified. This entity does not take sides so that energy may be harnessed from beings desiring harmful outcomes as well as those of the light. There are bases on the moon that are created by the Galactic Federation. This area is undetectable and cannot be touched by any energy technology or solar weapons. The location is enjoyed with beautiful decor beneath the surface of the moon that welcomes the light. Motherships come and go as entry to crystal walls and meeting areas are entered seamlessly. Now we reach the communication that will allow you to understand the diversity of frequencies that will affect the planet if not contained. Those that plan destruction are quite busy with an operation known as CERN's Particle Accelerator. The activities that propel dark energy into the atmosphere is fully activated in these moments of the eclipse of the moon. As the energy is directed from the moon, the CERN accelerator will harness this frequency and amplify it. It will then gain momentum and be directed to dark portals where entities gather and wait for signals to act in accordance. In dark activities, there are channels of energy that transport these dark entities to places of rituals. The source of these evil forces are Apashekleo and Pidkezox. As we have shared previously, both of the entities are contained within bases in Antarctica by the Galactic Federation. A demon named Bess does their bidding with communications throughout the galaxy. The CERN accelerator moves in line with lower frequencies to open portals of darkness and destruction. Many humans will experience feelings of illness, nausea, dizziness, and psychic attacks during these operations. Meditation and commands will clear the energy field. Affirmations with healing words will add light to the psyche and stop any attacks from darkness. Scientists with great curiosity are adding to chaotic energy as they fire rockets into the very area of mass energy from the moon. This frequency is not intended to harm or help, as the intention is meant to investigate sunlight and temperature changes on the Earth. But the ramifications could be hostile without interaction from the Galactic Federation. Memberships are stationed throughout these areas to transmute energy to a form that will not activate. The essence and integrity of this communication is to allow you to understand fully that you are safe. Dark portals are present and will remain in operation until the shift. The power of light is an energy that human minds cannot comprehend. There is not a moment that you are not bathed in the light by Pleiadians. Enjoy the eclipse of the moon as this is a sacred event. Nothing just happens, and the direction of this powerful entity that you call the moon is serving you well. With silence and peace, you are part of the great change of life. Niki Maia. I love you so. Akatu.